Vex are at it again. Want to bet they're converting Europa into another machine world? We better put a stop to it.
Salvation seeks resources of all kinds. Glimmer, especially. Guardian, you must disrupt them.
Looks like Praxis found out we're trying to shut down his conflux. He sent a servitor to protect it. Thank you. this conflux. Praxis built it himself. It's a little hacky. Cover me and I'll see what I can find out. Looks like Praxis found out we're trying to shut down his contacts. He sent a servitor to protect it. Find Praxis.
Aramis met Praxis in prison. Yes. Each day, they spoke through the walls of their cells, dreaming of a new world. His research gave Elixni the ability to draw power from the splinters. Be careful, friend. Kill Praxis, and Aramis will no longer be able to empower her followers with darkness.
What do you think? Does Bray have any clue what he's doing with this gate? Oh, please. He barely hears us when we're in the same room. All he listens to are his own important thoughts. Come on, we shot those Vex to pieces. And drained their battery acid for good measure. No way they're transmitting anything. I'm sure. Besides, it's not those ones we ought to worry about. What happens when we send the big guns through that gate? Well, I don't have any evidence or anything. I just think we're all acting a little too confident in our own firepower.
Thank you.
Initiating defense protocol near side. Ha ha ha! Is it strange to see this place, Guardian? Elixni are haunted by what we have lost. But we are not forced to walk the ruins of our former life, as you are.
others did not come this far. You are an outlier, Averant, but I can account for you.
Thank you. it.
Errors swirl not. Aramis does not permit errors, so I will not fail. Aramis does not permit errors, so I will not fail. This is all the machine gave you. Take it apart. Be a dragon. Its errands swipe not me. This is all the machine gave you.
This is all the machine.
barracks. Praxis is down. We're finishing up here.
Good. Without Phylax and Praxis, Aramis will grow reckless. Careless. Without her counsel, she is weak. She will struggle to control this new dark power.
Perfect time for us to strike. Guardian, we should get back to camp with this splinter. The stranger will be waiting.
Praxis and Phylax are dead. We must retaliate! Atrax. Critus and I can handle this. Return to the crypt and prepare the body.
Aramis, we must take pause. These powers are not what we expected. I, too, am impatient. But there is wisdom in caution.
Caution? Look what caution has earned us. Our enemy exploits our weakness. Now we must act. I will give these guardians the destruction they crave.
House Salvation prepares for extraction. Stop them, Guardian, or they will strip this moon for parts.
Well, she won't. Because we're going to stop her. We have to.
Thank you. Europa has long been a key battleground in the battle of light versus dark. Learning its past may improve our future. Tech researchers dropped a camera down there once. You wouldn't believe what they saw swimming around in the dark.
Soldiers of Aramis search here for deserters. They show no mercy to those they find. Please, destroy them first. Let Varix help.
Did you see that thing floating around the stranger? Can't be a ghost. She's not a guardian. I wonder what it is.
Guardian. I don't even know where to begin. It seems every day I know less and less. But that's not why I came here. The Vanguard has been watching Aramis, and I have important intel for you. You've clearly disrupted Aramis's plans. Vanguard scouts report that she's fled to the Cosmodrome, perhaps to loot the remains of the old House Devil's hideouts. Her plan is unclear, but I believe she's getting desperate. Go to Earth, find out what her next move is. And Guardian, I understand what you're doing, fighting fire with fire. But the darkness is not our friend. The darkness caused the collapse. By all accounts, it seeks to cause another. Don't let it lead you away from the light. The city needs you. I need you. For now, do what you must for the good of humanity. But don't lose sight of who you are.
I assume you need something. Do you ever get tired of bearing the weight of that cloak, Guardian? Yes. Yes, sometimes I do as well.
I assume you need something. Are you prepared to defend the city once again? Thank you.
Minds and artificial bodies. Unbelievable. Wish I could be out there. Intelligence report from Shiro 4 on.
A transaction to make, Guardian?
Nice shooting out there.
Tell me, you don't fear Vanguard operations? Do you fear the Crucible? Careful with that. I have an entire Crucible to officiate.
Greetings.
Stay sharp, Hunter.
Hi there.
It's always a pleasure.
My partner returns. Welcome back. I'm here next time you need me.
You ready to bang Knuckles? Realizes it's got competition.
Yes? I think that's a good one. Take care of yourself, okay?
Yes, Guardian?
I want one like the Warriors.
I just need something that...
The Vanguard.
An hour late.
Thanks for your service, Guardian.
Come take a look.
I just need something that'll work. I don't care how it looks.
Two for the price of one.
Okay, come on, come on.
Come on over.
Can I try the other one?
Okay, not all at once.
Come on over.
Why is this stupid
How
thing
much
so
is that
stiff?
Cost?
Everything costs more ever since the tower fell.
Yeah.
Yep.
You get a decent view from over there.
This is the finest I have to offer.
Is that what you sell to the Guardian?
Hey, you! Come here, will you? The ring tastes
How much is that gonna cost?
I know a hunter who brings these in.
His paintings are all bones and rags and crowns. He calls it hive art. It's hard to look at.
No problem.
But he says that's
the make this deal work.
How much is that gonna cost?
Everyone, over here!
Got to get this.
They're expensive,
but they're the best at what they do.
Come take
Perfect!
A look.
How much is that gonna cost?
What do you need to purge the hive from my shore? You'll be the envy of the tower. A fine selection. A quality accessory. You have good taste.
Oh, you have
Here
an eye
go.
On craftsmanship.
How can I help?
My dear Lady Alderdice, give the seven.
coming to you live from a fractured reality where time itself has no meaning. It's Stairs of Eternity. More from you. I must oblige. Prizes await you beyond the demented Dares of Eternity obstacle course.
Thank you.
Hailing from the Ascendant Realm, here come the Hive. More from you. I must oblige. Your final opponent, and the horse shall reward you. Incorrect. The horse is displeased, yet the show must go on. Whether you wanted it or not, you've stepped into a war with the Cabal. shall we learn that our lucky winners will be bringing back the tower. Treasures pulled from the Paraverse itself, just like our contestants on tonight's Dares of Eternity. Good night. You angered me.
Enough fooling around. Cabal on the field.
How you living?
That's not fat on the Cabal. It's muscle. Real tough to chew through. Careful. All right, hold on to some...
Kill the hostiles. Grab the moats, drop them in the bank. Inbound at the steps. You just dropped a taken on the other side. Hope you're proud.
I am.
Wave at the drill. Moat's draining. The blockers must die, brother. Got eyes on a high-value target. Track it down. Invaders out. We'll get them next time. Small blocker to the other side. Portal's up. Go take them out. Go take him out. Hostiles inbound at the steps. Your allies invading. High value targets running. Get him.
High value targets gone. Hey, look at the next one.
Look out on
Raider incoming! Enemy invader down. You can relax. Kills. Yes! Invader's gone. Get him next time. Envoy's dead. Kill the primeval. Invaders off the field. Before they find you. You made that look simple. Quite the haul, thank you very much. Old Drifter's gonna put these motes to good use. Trust.